That was the choir of All Saints Church, Petah. And next for the final performance, we have the choir of St. Joseph's College, Colombo 10, also known as the choir of St. Cecilia. St. Cecilia, as some of you may know, is the patron saint of musicians. They will be performing three songs as well, and the choral director, Mr. Francis, will explain what the three songs are going to be about. For our final performance, St. Joseph's College.
Friends, we'll be singing first Marco Frisini's Stabat Mater. It depicts the scene in Calvary where Mother Mary is in deep anguish under the cross, Stabat Mater Dolorosa, Juxta Crucem Lacrimosa. In tears, she stands under the cross as the sun hangs upon it. And then the choir will also sing a poignant, sadly sweet song on the same theme in Tamil, Vyagula Mamariye. And then they'll move on to Kursiye, these are short songs. And then finally, they'll be doing the Battle Hymn of the Republic. As you may know, it was composed during the height of the civil war in the United States. And it goes through various phases and it melts into a nice hymn style before it goes into a rousing march music.
So
Amen.
Sentenced by the demon.